Despite historic highs in COVID-19 cases in Florida, these Martin County residents held a rally over the weekend, saying they will not comply with the mandate to wear masks in public places and businesses.
Stand
in Windermere, Florida, anti-mask demonstrators even offered free meals to restaurant patrons who came without facial coverings. These rallies took place just before the Sunshine State reported a record high increase of more than 15,000 new COVID-19 in 24 hours on Sunday. Florida surpassed New York's 12,800 new daily cases in April. As the new epicenter of the pandemic in the United States, Florida has reported more than 270,000 coronavirus cases with close to 4,300 deaths.
So we've tested 2.4 million people. That is one for every 9 people in the state of Florida.
Testing may have increased, but the percentage of people testing positive has also risen. Fil-Am hospital workers are concerned of the rising COVID-19 cases.
Last week when I was working, there was about 29 positive cases, and that's not counting like the people that were actively testing or they think they might have them.
But they said they're also getting the help they need at work.
I think it's time, it's getting better, you know, as we go along, it's getting better, you know, and right now it's like we have more equipment now.
Meanwhile, despite rising COVID-19 cases, Walt Disney World, the world's most visited theme park, reopened its flagship park in Florida on Saturday after being closed for 4 months. Fil-Am shared mixed reactions online, with one calling a trip to the theme park risky. And another saying they won't renew their annual theme park pass to be safe. Disney employee Rowena La Cuesta said her company went above and beyond to ensure the safety of staff and guests. Disney is requiring all visitors over the age of 2 to wear masks and will do temperature checks of visitors as they enter the theme park. Paul Garilao, ABS-CBN News, Florida.